Hey guys, I am back! Woohoo! I'm back in my university, guys, and don't worry, guys, I will never forget you guys. You guys are one of the top priorities in my life, guys. And I am so excited to do my first video back in college. Do a Pentatonix, guys, and tomorrow I'll do a superfood. So if you're new here, I react to a lot of Pentatonix. I'm going to start reacting to a lot of Pentatonix and superfood. I've been reacting to it for quite a while, and I just love it. You guys love it too, so we're both happy, guys. And Pentatonix is, I just want to keep on doing it, guys. So I'm going to try to do them daily the best I can. But dang, it's just, I just love them so much, guys. I listen to them with these headphones on, I walk around. I played their songs, guys. I'm serious. They're one of my, like, they're like one of my favorites, if not the favorite, like the best favorite. The best favorite? Alright, guys, so get pumped, get excited. And if you're new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button because it's lit. Don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and share with all your pentaholics, guys. And comment your suggestion on Pentatonix or Superfood. High chance that I'll react to it. I actually feel kind of showing here. Look at this. Yeah. Yeah. So let's get straight into this, guys. So this is the SINGOFF, guys. Fifth performance. I heard that the fourth performance got blocked. So let's switch, do this in 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, this is the fourth performance.
Last week, Pentatonix brought their twist to a new wave classic. Once again, showing that they're pushing the boundaries of all vocal music.
Man, they all look so different, guys. I'm serious.
I think you guys were sent back from the future to save a cappella and do it in a
true,
futuristic
guys,
way.
True, guys. They're one of my favorite a cappella bands ever. They're like the first one that I've ever known.
Like surreal. It also gives us the confidence to continue taking risks because we can take the risks that hopefully are the right ones and hopefully the judges will like it.
Good. Doing hip-hop, I love this group so much, guys. I'm so involved in them. They're vlogs. So keep your
love alive. This week's song, we chose to do Love Lockdown by
Scott Hoying.
We've actually discussed that we're not having a rap in our song and the pros and cons of that.
Well, Kirsten.
Not rapping in hip-hop league is a risk because the other groups are going to be doing it and they could either kill it or it could be a disadvantage.
Especially Urban Method, we need to watch out for.
Yeah, you can't beat them. Forte,
and
I'm sorry,
I feel
you
like
can't.
They're a group that's kind of in our same vibe.
As a bassist song is the one song that's going
so
like,
to
show
here.
What I can do.
Abby looks
parts
so
of
young.
It, if I don't nail, it's going to just totally take away from the song.
We're definitely afraid of being eliminated, that's for sure. Every week,
guys, I have a question.
Now
I feel like, correct me if I'm wrong, so I don't make it a future mistake. Doesn't Scott feel like the leader of the group?
We have to be on top of our A game.
But they changed now, they're different. They share it, but here, can he looks like the leader. Just want to say that.
In the next episode, performing Kanye West, Love Lockdown, here is Pentatonix.
I don't think I've listened to that song, Love Lockdown. Love Lockdown. Let's do this.
Wow.
What I had to do, Scott takes the lead. I'm in love with you. Whoa. The vibe is wrong, and it haunted me all the way home. So you never know. What the? Never know. What? I didn't even know freaking Mitch and Kirsten were behind. Oh, I think I did have the song. No. Oh, wow. Abby and Kevin are killing. That's doing very well. I like it. Ooh, that's good, man. This is like a perfect group. 5 is the perfect number. Damn. Abby in the back, feasting. Ooh. I feel it, guys. That's good. I like how they put emotion into it. Ooh. Yes, God, yes. Look at the Mitch and Kirsty are just feasting on right now. That's angry. Christy looks angry. That is sick. I'm pretty sure if they went to America's Got Talent, they would have won that too, guys. Look at that. They have dance moves too, on top of their singing skills. Ooh. Yo, I think Abby and Christy gave me like the best stare the entire time. They were like so like aggressive and doing their act.
Sarah, what'd you think?
Judges comments.
What I love about live performance is that you feel in the room, you feel it right now when someone's been.
I can't feel it from here, it's not live,
because
but.
Everybody went there with you. You guys delivered on that performance.
Agreed! They delivered. Oh, they're so
Kevin,
nervous.
You said it in the video about taking risks and feeling validated, and I think you guys have this really unique niche. You know how to push this genre and this format to the edge and do it really, really seamlessly and really well. So kudos to you. Scott, what?
Scott gets huge compliments though.
What?
It's crazy.
Yeah.
I don't really like this dude. I don't like anything about that.
I really appreciate that
like,
you seem
like
to
nothing.
Be really conscious about showing restraint and as any good superhero knows, power is knowing when to use it. It's really effective, the way that you're approaching
your vocals. Scott's really good, man.
Mitch,
everyone's good.
That was amazing!
Mitch?
Avi and Christy as well. Like, you guys are...
Yeah, man.
Everybody's part
Everyone.
Is well-placed and well-thought-out.
Look at
like,
them now. Look
a
at me now.
Tight
oh.
ensemble. It's really, really stellar. Thank you.
Me.
Ben?
That was primal. It just had this primal thing to it, and
it was
Kevin
really nice.
Still looks pissed off.
I know.
He's still in character. He's like,
I noticed that too. That
and
was like,
with Kevin
what did
and,
I do, man?
And Avi, that's just that the beginning was
yeah,
amazing.
That was good. I really love every time they do that.
Mitch, the descending violin part was awesome on the minor chord. That was really a lot of fun. That was very cool. Great teamwork. Scott's always great. Nice work, guys.
Scott is always great. Man. I think Scott's like the leader, kind of. But now, their present time, is that right?
You know how, like, something's real good that, like, you make, like, an ugly face?
No.
You know
what
I'm saying?
That never happens.
You hear something, you go, ew, ugh.
So
like
good, it's
stomach
in effect.
Why though? Why? Why did y'all do it like that? Like, listen, being on the sing off ain't just for y'all. It's for me too. Because I sit and I'm in awe of all of you. You know what I'm saying? Like, and I get little pieces.
I don't know the voice command to video.
Listen, I'm still a performer, so you best believe
Ooh.
All the things that I hear tonight, I'm like this on a low.
Taking some notes. Same. If I
have
seen
cool thing
humility.
About y'all is that like you can single out everybody's part. Like that's what makes Pentatonix. All five of you. You know what I'm saying? You guys have always been risk takers, and it's worked in your favor. Like as Ben Folds would say, he would say, "You guys are from the shoo, 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 the future."
Yeah. They're an advanced acapella.
Man, that performance was cold, man. Good job.
Thank you, judges. All right, we'll find out soon if Pentatonix has secured a spot in next week's show. Thank you, guys.
Spoiler alert.
If you want to go behind the scenes and catch videos, blogs, and tweets
like
from your favorite groups, visit NBC.com. And remember, all the songs from tonight's show are available on iTunes. When we return, the ladies of Delilah show us how it's done with Little Wayne's How to Love. And later, the judges send one more group into the voices only battle. The sing off is heating up.
Getting better and better. I really love these episodes that I do for you guys. This just makes me know how they started. Awesome,
this song
guys.
Is just an emotional song, and we all got into it.
Can't ask for anything better. This is how I really know, because I want to be close friends with Pentatonix. I wish I could have been there since day one. So I would support them for days, guys. For days! But I'm going to try to like catch up on time if I can. And hopefully you guys will join the journey with me. I'm so excited, guys. Hopefully you guys are too. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, comment, like, and share with all the Pentaholics. Peace out, guys. Stay awesome. Stay awesome. Stay awesome, and I'll see you on my next video. Wow.